happy first day of school. And it's in person, right?
Before they can enter into the building, they're screened. It's a two system check assessment. So the first assessment is completed by the parent prior to the child coming to school. And then once we see that they are approved, we take their temperature. Staff are also required to do a system check in the morning time prior to coming to work. Before they can enter into the building, they're screened. We also check their temperature. The benefit of in-person over virtual learning is that the students are actually able to interact with each other as well as their teachers. They all were excited for coming back to school. We look forward to an outstanding school year.